solid balloon.
Pato, it is not well. You don't have room. You don't have to actually do me, Pato. This morning, I heard my master's wife saying that her birthday will be tomorrow and she wants to eat chicken. I heard her saying, baby, I want to talk to mommy so I will be for Saturday. I'm not sure what she will do for you. You just don't know without the lip picking them. I want choppy for that day inside for you. And my master told her that he had no money, that he has not yet received his salary. But if he receives his salary before the day of the birthday, they were going to cook chicken. He was saying, baby. Pray hard, so that maybe that salary fall before your birthday. Then we'll cook that chicken. That mommy fowl will do for us, and we'll go cook it fine with chopping. And the idiot does not even, she cannot even pray. She's only there making Nyanga, snoring, eating, sleeping.
That is why I came here, woman of God, so that we can pray and fast for that salary to delay. Let poverty strike them until the birthday is over.
Jesus! Rabababababashikapapapa. Sorry! Sister Pamela, you know why I love you?
No, Pastor!
Because you're a woman of faith. And your faith has set you free in Jesus' name.
Amen!
The Bible says, no weapon fashioned against my daughter shall prosper in Jesus' name.
Amen!
Premature death is not a portion in Jesus' name.
Amen!
Any spirit that gives appetite to eat chicken should be cancelled in Jesus' name.
Amen!
Sister Pamela, remember, the Lord says in Psalms 91 verse 15, call upon me in times of trouble and I will answer you. Sister Pamela, the Lord has answered your prayers in Jesus' name.
Amen.